The Upper Room Church of God in Christ will observe the Easter Monday holiday, April 13th. Limited remote operations will resume Tuesday, April 14th. Be sure to stay connected via Constant Contact, our Facebook page, and our YouTube channel. Additionally, please call the church office line at 919-829-6160 for all urgent communications or additional information. If you have not been added to the church email distribution list, please send your name and email to plester@plwooden.org with the subject Add to Constant Contact. Be sure to join us every Sunday at 11 a.m. and Thursdays at 7:30 p.m. for the live stream of our services. Bishop Patrick L. Wooden Sr. will bring a fresh word from the Lord to keep you encouraged and strengthen you. Coming soon, Bishop Wooden will host the 8 a.m. Ministers in Training class via video conferencing. A link containing further details and instructions will be sent to the most current email address for all current MIT class members. Tuesday night Sisters Bible study on the Book of Esther is back. Join First Lady Wooden Tuesday, April 21st at 7 p.m. as she discusses the explosive new chapter 2, Wisdom for the Times. Connect with us via social media and stay tuned for more details. Elder John Amanchuk will also host Youth Bible Study for Generation Now every Wednesday in April at 7 p.m. via Zoom video conferencing. Our giving is crucial to the success and operation of the church during this time. There are several ways to give to the Upper Room Church of God in Christ. For online giving, please visit easytithe.com/URC. The EasyTithe app can also be downloaded from the Google Play Store or Apple App Store. You may visit our website, upperroomgospel.org, and select the Giving tab. Or you can mail your gift to the Upper Room Church of God in Christ, Post Office Box 447, Garner, North Carolina, 27529. We have also added text to give. Just text URC Give to 45777 and you will receive a link to complete your giving. Thank you very much for supporting your church. This is the last week to register for the summer semester of Kojic Academy, with classes beginning Saturday, April 18th. Due to current stay-at-home orders, all classes will be held via video conferencing. This summer's courses include Pastoral Counseling, taught by Dr. Reginald Barnes, New Testament, taught by Dr. Eric Grayo, and Legal Ramifications in Ministry, taught by attorney Yvonne Watford McKinney. Fees for the semester include a $50 non-refundable application fee for new students and tuition of $200. If interested, send an email to infotech.nc3rdca@gmail.com or visit nc3rd.org/academy for more information. He is risen. Happy Easter from Bishop and First Lady Wooden and the Upper Room Church family. Something's going on in the